a pretty long flat. Downhill, yay. Just one big one I saw. Smell a skunk.
You might want to ride behind me.
Ooh, we got wet. We didn't really change anything, so we could loosen it, and after a while. I just think the caliper is slightly out of adjustment and needs to be, or the rotor got dinged and.
Well, they.
That's.
On the mechanical one, two adjustments.
Yeah, you have a ton of adjustments. You can get around. A caliper being out of line by how many adjustments on the mechanical you could just hand do it, but it wouldn't be doing it properly. You still would want to recenter it. You could just get rid of a squeak with a couple twists. I don't know if they're single or dual piston. I would guess on that bike, probably just a single piston.
I'm going in fake. Okay, regular. Okay, here's a cool looking bridge.
just deep enough not to jump every day. Only when it's deep enough.